Hey everyone, coming at you here with, I guess, the hair of the day. It's just something I'm thinking about doing, something new, just, you know, mix and match, keep it fresh. So basically the hair of the day is a little pompadour thingy right here with a cute little headband that I got from the 99-cent store. I'm going to try to arrange this so maybe you can see. See the back right here? I have a clip right there, just in a regular ponytail. And the stuff that I use basically to get the, I guess the pompadour in the back, I don't quite know what it's called, is of course the amazing Bump Its that I got from my 99-cent store haul. So I've been messing around with those, and all I know is that this woman, I don't think that's her real hair, that's a wig, I think, because no part or anything. So I think that's fake, I think that's a wig. But mine is not a wig. And of course, my clip also from my 99-cent store haul. Just put your hair up in a ponytail and then clip it in a low, very, very low section where you have like a little bit of a bun, not too much. And I guess I'll do the makeup really quick. I'm not, you know, rushing or anything. I just have red lipstick that I got from the Dollar Tree. And the color here is in bold, which is 358. Is that correct? Yes, it is. 358 in bold. Then on top of that, from my 99-cent store haul also, is the Revlon Cream Gloss. This is another one that I got, which is the Wine Anytime. Ooh, Wine Anytime. So yes, I did mess up a lot on, basically on the names of the products in my 99-cent store haul, so I do apologize about that. But for now, I'm just doing my own thing. I'm going to get ready to go to school and go see the counselor, so I'm like, bleh. So yes, I just wanted to show you guys my hair. Because I'm happy that I did my hair, and I hope it looks good, you know, surround. Yes, I'm very proud of it. So please, if you like it, and let me know what you guys think about hair of the day videos, kind of like. I don't do my hair too often, but I'm starting to actually get into it now. So I hope you guys like it. Please comment, rate, subscribe if you haven't, and let me know what you guys think. This is my hair. My hair. Bye, guys.